Thanks, fellas. Appreciate that. A lot of facial hair there. It's the off-season for high school basketball. Sort of. Notre Dame Academy sophomore-to-be Grace Van Sluten has been busy racking up nearly two dozen college scholarship offers. BCSN's Danny Rogers went one-on-one with one of the most heavily recruited kids still playing hoop here in Northwest Ohio.
I think I'm around 20. I don't know the exact number, but around that.
The 6'2" center turned 15 just last week, and the offers are already pouring in.
This summer has been big. You know, some schools that have offered me that I never even dreamed of, so it's crazy.
Schools such as Michigan, Michigan State, Ohio State, Louisville, and Purdue, just to name a few.
How much pressure do you feel on your shoulders now with college coaches of that caliber looking at you?
A lot, but my teammates definitely help me. You know, they calm me down. I just try not to think about it, just play.
When you think about the pioneers of girls' hoops in Toledo, none other than Zaya Cook's name comes to mind. A role model for Van Sluten who's received some guidance from the All-American.
Just how to handle stuff, you know, just how to handle pressure. Family, parents, friends, you know, just them asking what you're gonna do next, when's your next workout, all that stuff, you know.
And just like Cook, Van Sluten was invited to try out for the under-16 national team. She didn't make the cut in the end, but was among the top 42 finalists.
It was a lot of fun. I had a great time, especially competing against some of the best people in the world. It's a lot of fun.
Intimidating?
A little bit, only my first day, but by the second day, you kind of forget about it, just play.
When it comes down to it, in 2.5, 3 years, what do you think will really be the big reason why you commit to a certain school?
Definitely the team, the coaches, you know, if I really feel like they want me there and if my family's gonna be close by, I think that's a big reason.
Family, the ones who've been cheering Grace on since the beginning.
They're very surprised. You know, my older sister went through recruiting, but on a much lower scale. So they're having a lot of fun with it, I know that.
With having four athletic siblings, dull moments are rare in the Van Sluten household.
Who's the better athlete?
I don't know, we have a lot of competitions about that, a lot of fights, but we just kind of play one-on-one outside, it kind of varies. Me and my brother play a lot, so yeah, that always ends in a fight.
Where did the athletic genes come from?
My dad played college football for Western Michigan, and then my mom ran track and field in high school and then was a cheerleader. So I guess some of it comes from her.